reach a new position. Hold on. Number one Australian song of all time, and I reckon they're fucking right. This is the number two, not
Monday, a day like no other. Monday, what's it last day? Some say life is a struggle. Some say. We'll be right back.
understand. We try to make you realize our fame is down and time is up, but somehow it don't seem enough, 'cause the world wouldn't listen enough. Come on! Caught by social evil, streetwise after all, why she there at all? If she's in the mirror, picture she never. One for you. Let's bring it down just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. You ready there, Trey?
Racing the world.
Man who was born in the West, working at a factory. There's a man from the East who now does the whole.
Yep.
I've grown on the road, not like the kids that used to be. Saturdays and Sunday were just fun.
Let's hear it for Lash in Area 7.
Well, they said it was going to rain today, right? So that's why I wore my extra shirt in case I got wet.
You're wet, baby.
But they said it was going to rain yesterday too, and they were wrong. So we like it when they're wrong. So this one's a new song. It's in the key of E. It's called Don't Shut the Gate. We'll be right back. Holy shit, Trev, I think we need a drum beat to get these people to clapping their hands and moving their feet. That's it! Last time we played here was with the Mighty Akadaka. Did anybody come to that gig? Fuck yeah. You know, I think it's going to be their last one. Like, ever, I think. They're on tour at the moment, but I think they're finishing up, so all good things must come to an end. But I hear they're coming to Australia to do one last fucking big one. So get in early for that. And you know it'll be big. Anyway, we were promoting an album that we released last November on that tour. But this is the official tour, okay? This song's called Revolutionary Gained, all about East Timor.
Came in 89, now can't fall apart.
Kindly people of Sydney Town. Last time we played here was with Jebediah. And that was a really rotten gig. I don't think it equals tonight. Because we were just supporting them back then, you see. Can we play an old one then, shall we? This one's called English Army. Let me hear you yell, oi! Oi! Thank you.
Memory, no time to Come on, come on, catch one.
Hey! Holy shit, cut. See the city and it isn't what it used to be. A million houses going up and down in front of me. sense, no emergency. You see, I'm not the enemy, just a prisoner of society. This one, okay? This is all about an uncle of Trav's who had a bit of a drinking problem and a memory loss, not to mention his bad leg. And it goes, Uncle Harry pissing in the bar. Whoa, whoa, slow that horse. That's it. Right, help us out here. Getting stoned and drunk. Cheers to you, Sydney. What the fuck's going on here? It's all turned... Can you hear me? Can you hear what I'm saying? It's all turned very un-rock, hasn't it? hasn't it? Well, I think we should play something a bit more lighthearted.
Well, I just got back from Illinois, on the front door, oh boy. Got to sit down, take a rest on the porch. Imagination sets in, pretty soon I'm singing.
This song's called Daddy Yeah, thank you very much. And we weren't going to come out either. Hey, look, you've got to keep them guessing, right? Thank you very much for coming once again. This is a fucking great venue, isn't it? And let's...
I wonder why they call it the Roundhouse.
I've got no idea. God forbid there isn't many venues left in Sydney, let alone Australia, so let's fucking keep it alive. I think Scandalous are playing tonight, so we're going to just do a couple more songs and then fuck off and see them. Just kidding. Here we go.